Singapore Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong met Rajasthan Chief Minister Vasundhara Raje in Udaipur on Thursday. Prime Minister of Singapore Lee Hsien Loong is on a five-day visit to India aimed at deepening bilateral ties in a range of areas including trade and investment. On Tuesday, PM Lee met PM Modi in the national capital. Both the PMs signed various agreements of mutual interest.